Ah! Picks me up as well, a little bastard. This is just impossible. God, yeah. Fucking have that little bat shithead. Die, devil bird. And I'm back to square one of having no one. How fucking fabulous. Look at the mouse off screen for one. God almighty. Is there something I'm missing in here? Ooh. God damn it. You have to go all the way back to go and get the fucking lock.
This way.
Okay.
We'll save it. No, we won't. Yeah, we will. We'll save it. And then we'll send... We'll send up there, though.
You stay here.
Yeah.
So I'm sending Billy back to get the grappling hook, but he hasn't got space. I should really save it, shouldn't I? Exchange. Okay, smoky. Best not be shit everywhere now while I'm trying to get through. Water down there, no. Why? Fuck's sake. interrupt. Now that's my only way in. Through the fucking monkey. These zombies are probably going to be back here, aren't they? No. Wait, where did the broken glass come from? I'm glad I fucking saved it though. The monkeys just attack and attack and attack. It's just unrelenting. So hopefully, I can get past these two. Told you. No fucking chance of getting through now. Fuck you, game.
Resident Evil 0.
Fuck you. Yes, load. Load successful. Continue. Yeah, I'm entering in the same world. Well done. Thank you. Could try and use a Molotov on them. See what that does. Probably nothing like, but see down here. Huh. It's not pushed anything up for me. Come on, come on. Please let these Molotovs work. Dead. Now I'm going this way. Because fuck the other two. This should be a zombie. Fucking mutant free. Somewhat worked. Yes. Thank you. Please don't be back. Swear to the fucking Lord. Thank you. But now, because his help's like that, I might actually hair up. Or just if I die, just use my shotgun straight away. Just fucking blast him. Yes, climb down the ladder. Don't. Aha. Circuit breaker appears to be supplying power to the elevator. Yeah. Aha. Where's the Magnum? Did you get it for completing the game or did you find it? God knows. Here we go. Going on. Please don't tell me you've broke. Thank fuck for that. Why is it glitching like this? Okay, just whatever.
Let's split up.
Roger.
Ah, for fuck's sake. I've only got like 3 molotovs to take that twat back out. What's in here? Much needed help. Let's see. Appears a device pumping gas. It's empty. First aid spray. Thank you, God. Yeah, don't care. T-virus, blah, 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 blah. have markers. Come on then, you leech motherfucker. I know fire kills you. Fuck's sake, I just wasted two of them. Fucking prick I am. There's one in here though. I killed it. Yeah. You're gonna be alive now, aren't you? Well, somewhat alive. successful. So I don't know where to go. Oh, I don't know where to go. Somehow open this. I believe the leech may be the key. Or maybe I send this down to her. And then she's got a way of opening it. I am confused. Thank God I saved it with Billy. But fuck my life.
Resident Evil.
I'm gonna end the episode here. because that's just pissed me off. If you liked it, hit the like button, comment and subscribe underneath, it'll help the channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.